Chocolate?
Yes.
Yes, chocolate.
Yeah, but I suppose I know what it is. I can't do it.
Yeah. Pull it open.
It's too hot.
Yeah.
Does it taste good?
Mm-hmm.
Crack it open.
There you go.
I can't do it. It's too hot.
Okay. Let me see it. Squeeze it. No, squeeze it just right here. You have to pinch it right there. Do it with, use both hands. Pinch with both hands. Look.
It's this guy. I got him.
What is he?
I don't know. Oh, it comes with a little plier.
A little what?
A plier.
Plier?
Yeah, you can look.
What's a plier?
It's this. I got this guy.
Yeah? Well, which one is he? Does it say? Yeah. There. He's a... It's a California condor. It says... Back from the brink. Brought to the brink of extinction. Oh... In the wild, due to hunting and poisoning, population slowly growing after being reintroduced to former habitats. It's North America's largest bird with a wingspan up to 10 feet. Soars up to 15,000 feet, 10 times higher than the Empire State Building. And it's native to California and Arizona.
Hey.
Did you eat the bird?
No.
Oh, okay.
Guess what's in here?
What?
It's this guy. Let's pretend. You got to guess what this is. Guess who? What this is?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what's in there. What is it? The California condor.
But, do you have some more?
I only have the one.
Do you want to have one piece?
Yeah. We're not going to eat all this right now. We're going to put it away, okay?
I'm going to take one more big bite.
One more big bite.
I was melting.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? I'll take this chocolate upstairs, okay? Say bye.
Bye. Bye!
Hold it up in front of it. Don't move it. Well, so much for not moving it.
Yeah.
see it.